way, here are 5 reasons why you should be using a moisturizer. Contrary to popular belief, all skin types need moisturization, and in all seasons. Regular moisturizing will help you against premature aging of skin. Moisturizers can get rid of dull, flaky and dry appearance. Also calms your skin down and reduces inflammation. A well moisturized and hydrated skin forms a very good canvas for makeup. You really don't need a greasy canvas. Basically, a moisturizer will make your skin look really healthy and radiant. Now, let's see which are my favorite moisturizers.
This could be good for me. Lately, I was feeling like I need a purpose.
The very first moisturizer is this Chia Seed Hydro Lotion by The Face Shop. And you guys already know that I'm obsessed with this product. This is such a good moisturizer and it's for all skin types, and it's in lotion form. It's very light on your skin. It makes your skin look really healthy and nourished. It will take care of dryness and flakiness immediately. It will heal it, and I just love it. It's my go-to and my most favorite moisturizer ever. Because the cap is not that intact, so it's not like very travel friendly. You might lose the cap, but also must say that it has the dispenser, like pump dispenser, so that is one plus one about the packaging. So as far as I know, it does not have SPF to it, so that can be one drawback apart from the cap. It's very, very hydrating. You can see, look at the glow. Next up, I have with me this Pond Super Light Gel Moisturizer, which is free from oil and it is enriched with hyaluronic acid and vitamin E for a glowy and beautiful skin. This is a gel-based formula which makes it really good for oily skin type people, but it's for all skin type as well. Dry skin, combination skin, everyone can use it. It's really, really light and non-greasy, non-oily kind of product. See, it's so watery. Be really frank, I purchased this product to use as a makeup base and I loved it that way as well. It's for only 149 rupees for 70 gram of the product. Now talking about the packaging, I really don't appreciate such kind of packaging. I like pump dispensers or like those kind of things. It becomes really easy, and this is not the very hygienic packaging actually. Now talking about the smell, it's really good. Hydration stays for about 4 to 5 hours, which is okay for the price that we pay, and overall it's a really nice product. It's budget friendly and it gives you good results as well. It makes your skin really hydrated and fresh. So yeah, let's move on to the next one. Now before I go for the next product, this video is not sponsored, so this is my honest review about the particular product that I'll be showing you. So this is Mamaearth's Bye Bye Blemish Cream, face cream. So this is not a moisturizer or something, but it has moisturizing qualities to it. Now why I have mentioned this in here is because whenever I get any sort of acne or mosquito bite, right now also I'm having this mosquito bite or something, so whenever I have this kind of things on my face, I like to use this cream and it really helps me. Now understand that whenever I talk about a particular product, either I observe it, use it, analyze it, and also I ask few of my friends whom I trust with the reviews, and I take knowledge from there as well. And about this product, I got mixed, like 50-50 reviews, 50% good reviews, 50% bad reviews. So I think it's entirely like how your skin is and overall things that you follow. So for me, this works, and I won't say it's really, really good at taking care of pigmentation and spots and everything. Bye Bye Blemish cream for me works moderately. Like, so honestly, this product can be a little heavy for extreme oily skin type people, so they can avoid it or maybe use as a spot treatment, as I said. For rest of the skin type, it's okay to use it. So overall, this is a good cream to replace a moisturizer with whenever you have marks or acne or all these kind of issues. It has this pump dispenser and it becomes really easy that way to apply. I'll show you. It's a little bit thicker compared to the first two products that we have seen. It's thicker. It kind of leaves this white cast. I won't say really a white cast, but yeah, I feel so. Like, it is nourishing, but it's a bit thicker. I recommend you you guys to use it during the night time. And yeah, it smells good. Everything is okay about this product. You can give a try and let me know about it. Let's move on to the next one. Next we have this Cetaphil moisturizer, which is also my favorite, and I always recommend this one to everyone around me. Like, if you're a beginner in skincare, you should start with Cetaphil. Okay, this is a great moisturizer. It is anti-comedogenic, that means it is good for acne prone skin or oily skin type people. It will not block your pores, it will not give you acne or what. The really nice moisturizer, it's non-greasy and it, you know, keeps your skin hydrated for really long time. This is the consistency, and it is again very nice. It's not heavy and it absorbs into the skin very quickly. You can see that. So packaging is also very simple. It's very affordable as well. I'll link down the price. I don't know the price. You can check it on the screen. So I just love it. Like, this is a go-to moisturizer everyone can use out there. Like, I recommend this one to everyone. Okay, do try it. If you're, as I said, if you're a beginner in skincare, or you really want to use, if you haven't used a moisturizer like before this, then just give a try. It's really worth trying, and it's really good for your skin as well. Next, I had this Face Shop's collagen product, and it's actually pomegranate and collagen volume lifting cream. So again, you must know that all anti-aging products have this moisturizing, like great moisturizing qualities to it. So this is again my second product. Okay, like after using the chia seed moisturizer, I use this cream. It's very thick and very heavy. It's like butter, and it's so nourishing. I just love it. I can't do without this cream anymore. And it's right time now to start using anti-aging products. Like, after 25 at least you should start. So yeah, I love this cream, and it's a great moisturizing cream as well, and great for dry skin people. I will not recommend this for oily skin type. If you're a dry skin type like me, then you can definitely try this. Yeah, that's what I wanted to tell about this cream. It's for ₹2,099 and for 100 or 150 ml of the product, 100 ml of the product. So yeah, you can buy it on Nykaa as well. You can give a try if you want. So just that. And moving on to the last cream that I want to show is this Himalaya winter cream for extreme dry skin. If you're an extreme dry skin type, or dry to very dry skin type, you can use this Himalaya cream, and it's really budget pocket friendly. For 150 ml of the product, you have to pay ₹75. So if you want a cream exclusively for winters, then this is the cream. Himalaya winter cream is really good. So that's all, guys, and I'm gonna pick my favorite, like top three for you guys actually. That is the chia seed, the Cetaphil, and Pond's gel oil free moisturizer. Like, these three moisturizers are for all skin types, you know, so I love them. And let me know if this video was useful, and if you want to see more of such videos. Lots of love. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.